そういうチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャイン
プチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインプチャインWhat it is, we can't inspect the ramp, but until it's inspected, and our inspector says, you're going to have, he's already spoken to you about getting, you're getting a span, so we can ask, he will then have a look at it, if it works okay, that's fine. It's as simple as that, simple and stupid. But we cannot let you go back on the road, and because if a disabled passenger comes to you, and says, I want to come in with a wheelchair, it's getting in and out, in a direct line.
The officer asked, he didn't want to speak to anyone. He asked, he didn't want to speak to anyone. That's why he said, does anyone mind Mr. Newton?
Joe, just to reaffirm what you said, if you were to get one, it's automatically not there's a time, and there's an important system, or you know, had anything outside of that, but to get the vehicle license, and it will be suspended in the details. What needs to be done to lift that suspension will be on that suspension.
I think it's better to say to you, it's not the service, it's not the difference. We need to get back on the road when it's actually. No, I said to get back on the road. It's Friday today, isn't it? Yeah. It's going to be, well, it depends on when John's free. You don't have to back on the road within a few days. Right.
Okay.
It's up to you.
Okay. That's fine. See John, down the other side.